You can. Alright, firing in 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's gonna miss. The 56.44 kilometers. Yeah. Is this how the guy that fired the Death Star laser felt? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try aiming a bit lower this time. Fire in 3, 2, 1. Boom. This is gonna go wide. I honestly don't know if these are affected by gravity, though. That's the problem. I mean, if it's traveling that fast, it really shouldn't have much time to get affected by gravity. Oh, it hit? How close was I? Alright. This is why we need more railguns. Alright, you know, we're gonna test our accuracy, so when Mark gets on, that's what we can do. I mean, do we want to save that for Mark, or do we just want to do target practice for now? Oh, actually, I may have almost hit the rig with that one. Yeah, I did. The problem is when I click my mouse, it'll like shake like a. If we're gonna like make an actual big turret, we're gonna need more than one hinge. Maybe two, maybe three. Gonna try making a few more sabots. A few more shots. All right. I'm trying to line it up. Firing in 3, 2, 1. Say Anora. Ooh. Oh, that one might go a bit high. That might be a hit then. I think that's if you could find. I want to see how deep that goes. We've got another one coming down, so brace yourself. Now that's kind of surprising. It didn't even like impact, crush, kaboom. That's not good. You know when my. All right, that one's gonna miss. Let's see. This is the nightmare that keeps you, that's gonna keep you up tonight. Right, this thing has a hell of a cooldown. Three, two, one. Boom. Think, yeah, we if it's not exploded, we might have to make a warhead launcher and just shoot that down. Probably take out a windmill. Three, two, one. You're gonna have to get up here and try this, because this is fucking awesome. Alright, last one that we can take. Yeah, this, we really do need more hinges, because the problem is it's really fucking hard to aim. Because whenever I gently move the mouse, it just shakes like a maniac. Three, two, one, firing. This is what the dude who was like in charge of the Death Star kind of felt. Jesus. We're gonna have to try that next. Right, I'm heading down.